So today we are going to discuss the question paper, okay, of your exams. You people appeared for your periodic test 2. So this was purely an MCQ based paper. Though you people did well, it was not a very horrible attempt. But yet, I feel that you people still need to know how to decode the answers. Though we had discussed so many sample papers, especially the one which was issued by CBSE. Okay, then there had been 4 revision tests. And in all the revision tests, we people had given you all the kinds of questions which were there here also. Even then, some children were not able to do that well as they could have done. Okay, so maybe you people need the skills to decode the answers. It's not that you don't know the answers. It's not that. It's not that you did not prepare. MCQs require analytical approach, logical approach, rationale. Okay, there you, because the answer depends upon how you think at that moment. It's not about how much you know. MCQs are not always a test of your memory. That is what now education policy is changing. Now it is a change from rote learning to creativity. Okay, creativity is how you think, how you decode the given information. Okay, how do you analyze the given situation? Analysis is very important. Okay, most of the problems which nowadays the world is facing, they are all because of lack of analytical skills of people. Whatever the problems we talk about today, analysis is poor. Poor analysis, then disputes, then disharmony in the world, then all chaos. Okay, so whatever problem you can think about, that is all because of that. And this educational policy is going to make, the purpose of this policy is to make you, the students, think creatively, to analyze the situation exactly, so that they are able to come up with the right solutions for the problems. Got it? So that is how you people must be there in the, that approach is shown in the paper also. I'm repeating, the paper of English or any other subject, it might not be a projection of your memory recall. Okay, nowhere there would be a test of your memory recalling. You're not to remember exactly on which date exactly what happened. Okay, that is what the shift is coming to. Right? If you people have learned that that Albert Einstein became a physicist or he became a scientist, but as a child, he had many difficulties in the school. And the difficulties were because of what he expected from the school. He expected the school to be based upon analytical approach. He wanted the school to teach them how to think, and the school system expected him to memorize the things. Right? He wanted the history teacher, Albert Einstein wanted the history teacher to tell him why some particular war took place. He wanted the history teacher, like, how could the war be stopped? But the history teacher was more concerned about when did war take place. And his question was, like, there is no need to learn the date and year of the war. Because if he wants to know the date of the war, that he can open up the book and see. That's not a big deal. If you ask even a monkey to do this, even he can do this. why should human being be investing so much of his efforts in learning one date? Human being should be more concerned about knowing why war took place. Because when he would know why, then of course in future also the human being will try not to let the circumstances happen which might lead to war. Is that clear? So here, when you know why, that is not about your memory recalling. Okay, when you were asked a question in this chapter, like that girl, Mandy, what was the girl, name of that girl, the one who got letter quite late, the one who won a prize, Wanda. So the point was, like, why did she get the letter so late? Did she get the letter late? She responded very late. So does it mean that she got the letter very late? Or was she not interested in responding to the letter? What's the question number? This is question number 40 of set B. Let us first discuss this very question. Does this question require you people to remember, like, what was happening in the chapter? Right now, this question has come to my mind. Let us first discuss only this. Question number 40, set B. I'm reading C. Don't focus upon what's the answer. Focus upon how to find the answer. Instead of what, focus upon how. That is what you will make you a better human being also. Question number 40. Set which one? Okay, here the question was, Wanda didn't reply to the letter for weeks. You must have read this story. You knew that Wanda, her friends sent her a letter, and she did not reply to the letter for weeks. The reasons are given. Pick the option that does not supply a reason. First of all, you need to read it very carefully, that you have to find the reason that is not the reason of this statement. Okay? So when you would not read it carefully, you will be taking, of course, the wrong option. The letter took more than a couple of weeks reaching her. So she did not reply to the letter for weeks. First reason the writer is giving, like, the letter took more than a couple of weeks reaching her. Second option is, she needed time to forgive Peggy and Maddie. Is it so? She did not respond the letter because she needed time to forgive her friends. Yes or no? Yes? Why? Huh? Maybe. So this is your guesswork. This is your opinion. You are to avoid giving opinions. That is what the basic formula of, you know, many questions from literature it is. Opinions are very rarely asked. Okay, next question is, Peggy had reclaimed the letter from post office. So Peggy had got the letter back from there, so that's why it took many weeks for her to get the letter. This is not at all correct. Okay, D option is, she was occupied in settling at the new place. Yes. She might have been occupied in settling at the new place. She had gone there. She might have been settling. So she might not have got the time to respond. So whatever we have discussed in these four options, now give me the correct answer. C. Why C? Because that is wrong answer. That is not the reason. That is what we have to answer. Usually we keep on focusing upon ki, like, yes, this is correct, and then we tick that. But the question was, tell the wrong answer. Okay, so is it about remembering something? It's about having presence of mind. So C option is correct over here because this is a wrong answer. C is correct because it is wrong. Got it? C is correct because it is wrong. Any doubt? Okay, so now let's see the question number one. Set B only I have got in my hand now. What is the idea conveyed in this passage? The whole passage I'm not going to read again. I feel like reading it out, but okay. What's the idea conveyed in the passage? The options are communication is important. Rules are important. Punishment is important. Or it is important to control and manage aggression. So what is the main idea? D1. That is, it is important to control and manage the aggression. Second question, to channelize the child's energy into special relevant acts, the child should dash. So in order to channelize a child's energy into social relevant acts, the child should be harshly treated. You will never agree with it. No. Second, scolded for any misconduct. No, if you keep on scolding a child for all mistakes, the child will never be able to realize or get his energies channelized. He should be made to participate in physical activities. Yes. When he will be physically involved or engaged in so many activities, his energy will be channelized. He should be treated leniently. No. Okay, treating leniently is not the solution. But making the child busy with physical activities is important. And you people have seen the yes boys, last benches. Okay, you people are the evidence or the proof that when you were physically inactive, the learning outcomes were very less. Right? When you were all at home enjoying, maybe not, but at least your learning outcomes were not that good, as good they are when you are physically active. Okay, coming to school, getting up early in the morning, then going through all those ordeals of getting ready, then taking breakfast, then coming to school, then having some, you know, chit-chat with friends, and then waiting for the teacher. Teacher comes and expecting the teacher to either scold you or to appreciate you. Okay, then writing something or standing up when the teacher asks you to stand up. But these things were all missing when you were at home. So, no physical activity leads to what? Less learning outcomes. You people are only focused upon getting answers, you know, getting bored. You know? According to the passage, mental breakdowns are caused by frequent aggressive behavior. What are mental breakdowns? Yes, very good. Mental breakdowns are when you stop, when you're not able to think anymore. Okay, when you're not able to come up to the right solution or answer. When you say like, ma'am, I've got very nervous now. I can't answer. I've got confused. So that is a mental breakdown in a way. When you become very emotional. So when does it happen? Because of frequent aggressive behavior, frequent punishment, repression of bottled feelings, or lack of social skills. Repression of bottled feelings. So when your feelings are all suppressed, then mental breakdown happens. Okay? When you had a fight with your mother at home and you come to school like that, then one is not able to study properly. Isn't it? That day in one of my classes, I started teaching for 5 to 10 minutes. I kept on observing one child. He was looking very upset. I asked him, like, did you have a fight with mother? And he said, yes. And there and then he started crying. And then he said he had a headache also. So many problems just because he had a little fight with mother. So this is emotional bottled up feelings. Had he been able to share what happened at home, then maybe he would have been better in the class also. Right? So share, but don't share with the wrong people. Okay, which of the following situation can create anxiety and lead to repressed feelings? So here 6 options are given. Out of 6, some options are correct and some are wrong. So which of the following situation can create anxiety? And here option number C is correct. That is 2nd, 3rd and 5th. Losing a virtual game. Not looking good on social media. And then 5th one is following rules. Being punished in public. Yes. So C option was correct here. Now 5th question is, what does the writer advise in para 5? It's a D option is correct. Parents should be non-judgmental and listen to their children. Is it okay? Now 6th question. Which sentence correctly gives the meaning of out of the blue? It's a D answer is correct. The award nomination came out of the blue for him. Okay, this option is giving the correct meaning of the out of the blue. Okay, what do you mean by out of the blue? When something comes unexpectedly. Okay, nowadays Mother's Day celebrations, now this passage. Question number 7, Saharsh. Throughout the world, Mother's Day celebrated the option to honor the sacrifices of women and cherish the bond. Anjay. Otherwise, the other options on the same date. That is not at all the correct answer. So we'll discuss it. I'll see it later on. Though we had analyzed it, only then we marked it correct. Okay, 7th question, D part, but there is some confusion. So I'll see this later on again. 8th question, otherwise the D option is deemed as correct. Okay. 8th question, how did Anna Jarvis campaign for Mother's Friendship Days? Give the correct meaning of campaign in the context. So campaign means a C. She wanted to honor mothers and heal the scars of the Civil War. Then Mother's Day had been commercialized. Choose the things which make the day commercial. Its option B is correct. B option, 2nd, 3rd and 5th. Okay. So which things make the day commercial? The points like fancy cards for this day. Then 3rd point, special discounts on products for mother. Then 5th point, taking a family photograph. Holiday package for the family. So these points make the event commercial. Do you understand what's the meaning of commercial over here? You tell, beta. What does it mean, like, to make the day commercial? No? Think. What is commerce? Trade. Commerce is trade. And trade is related to finance, money. So the day, Mother's Day, has got commercial value now. All events are other. Okay, whenever there is any festival or any particular day, they get commercial value because people go to market and they buy something or the companies also offer some sort of discount and all, so that maximum clientage happen, maximum customers come and do the trading. Okay, sit down. The synonym of adore is D, cherish. 11th question, arrange in sequence the events leading to Mother's Day as a day of celebration. So here question number, option number D is correct. And even B, I guess, was So here D option is correct. Okay, where fourth, third, first and second were given. The antonym of fruitful is, yes, futile. Futile means wastefulness. And fruitful is which gives fruit. What is futile? Wasteful, useless. Okay, then you are Karan, you have to write a letter to the editor of a national daily about the increasing risk of diseases during the rainy day, rainy season. So select the option that Karan should see, select for this letter. Option number D is correct. First, second and third. Is this clear to hear? These children also? Statistics. Okay. Select the appropriate subject. Save water or, so here C option is correct. Increasing risk of malaria and dengue. Then 15th question, what are the measures? Listen better. What are the measures needed to tackle the situation? Option is D. Water should not stagnate on roads and other places. Then 16th, calculate the line with appropriate options. Dash must be taken to resolve the issue. B option, general preventive measures must be taken to resolve the issue. B for ball. Okay, then 17th, sincerely is an example of complimentary closing. Some children had written signature line. Signature line is signature itself. So it is C answer. Complimentary closing. Sincerely is complimentary closing. 18th question is, letters of complaint come in the category of formal letters or business letters. Here A and D both have been corrected. Okay, business letter, but yes. In the end, we decided to go only for A option, because business letters are also formal letters. Okay, so formal letters, that is A, is only the correct answer. 19th question, how will you end a letter of complaint? Yes, D option, by telling what should be done next. A letter of complaint should end by telling what should be done next. 20th question is, what should be avoided while writing a formal letter? So all of these, D option was correct. So we don't write in formal letter, I will, okay? Or I won't, or I wanna. I wanna is totally wrong. Even first person pronouns are avoided in formal letters. Now fill in the blanks. 21st question in, okay? 22nd is B option. 23rd, D option, while, and 24th, D, finds. Okay, 25th question now. Complete by choosing the correct option. He visited, B option. The condition, B for ball. The condition of these tables is, the condition is, some children were writing R, I don't know why. So 26th, B option is correct. The rice and curry makes a tasty dinner. Makes, it is singular verb. Choose the correct alternative. Prema said C option. Prema said that Sheila might win the race. C option. Now section C. Why can the tiger take only a few steps? C option. The cage is small. Okay, then 30th question. 30th question, B option is correct over here. B for ball. Okay, 31st question, it's C option is correct. Golden yellow. Then, sorry. Yes, 31st C question. Then 32nd. In 32nd, I guess we have which... A, B and D are correct. A, B and D. This was a little confused. I don't remember. Wait, let me check. No, no, no. I'll tell you tomorrow. I don't remember now. Okay, what was the final decision? The oppressor is a victim of? Yes. D option. The oppressor is a victim of D option. In the true sense, who is free? D option. One who doesn't take any, who doesn't take away somebody's freedom. 35th question, C option. C. And 36th, D. 37th, A. 38th, A. A. A for apple. 39, C option. 40, it's a C option is correct. 40th question, C option. Wait. 42nd. 40th, C option. It was wrong, that's why it is correct. Achha, 41st. It's B option is correct. 41st, B. B. B for ball. Okay, 42nd, B option. 43rd, C. C for cat. Stand up this boy. 44th, D option. Confinement and freedom. 45th, C option. 46th, B option. 47th, C option. 48th, C option. 49th, A and C. A and C, 49th. A and C, I'm saying. And in 50th, C option is correct. That's it.